Vinny Marino woke up one morning with a bright green tag tied to his left toe, marked dead on arrival. It was a heroin overdose.
On the next Kelly and Company, Vinny tells how he beat his drug habit and what he's doing now to help young people with their own drug problems.
America's most popular pediatrician, Dr. Benjamin Spock, stops by with some secrets on how he's been keeping babies healthy for over 40 years.
That and much, much more. Catch Kelly and Company 9 a.m. live.